This morning, in my room, a little swallow was trapped. It flew around desperately until it fell, exhausted on my bed. I picked it up so as not to frighten it. I opened the window. Then I opened my hand.